Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss all the details about SSC CGL as well as its strategy and tips to score more marks in this particular exam. So let's begin our video. Coming to the pattern, you'll be having 25 questions from quantitative aptitude, English as well as comprehension for 25 questions, whereas marks will be 50. So each question will be consisting of 2 marks, and you will also be asked questions from general intelligence as well as reasoning, where 25 questions will be and 50 marks will be given. And coming to general awareness, you should have all the knowledge about last 6 months current affairs and the things which are happening in India, in the world, like all the current affairs regarding last 6 months. And whereas total you will be having 100 questions for 200 marks, that is each and every question will be containing of 2 marks, where the time limit will be really less. You will have only 1 hour of time, that is 60 minutes of time, where within 1 hour you have to solve 100 different questions. So it needs a strategy and tips in order to need a strategy and tips in order to crack this exam. So now let's see what are the strategy and tips. So first tip is, as there is negative marking, so don't go with guesswork, because guesswork really results in losing your marks. So don't guess. If you know confidently, if you are confident about the answer which you know, then just go for it. Otherwise, just leave and skip to next question. And as you have very less time, as you have 100 questions and 60 minutes, you should not waste time in any single question. If you are getting stuck with any particular question, just leave it and go to next question, solve it. And at last, if you are left out with the time, then you can happily come back and solve this question. Because, and coming to handicapped, you will be having 80 minutes for solving 100 questions. And coming to aptitude section, you should concentrate more on arithmetic, geometry, mensuration, data interpretation, trigonometry, as well as algebra. So these 5 topics will be having higher weightage in this exam, SSC CGL exam. So work on your basics, concentrate more on formula, make short notes of all the formula which are important. So once you start making a formulae, whenever you have time, you can keep reading them, you can keep revising them, so that during exam you can easily recollect all the formulae. Because once you remember all the formulae easily, you will not waste time in any of the particular questions. So because coming to arithmetic, that is quantitative aptitude, formulae and the basic concepts will be having the high weightage. So concentrate more on the topics which I told: data interpretation, mensuration, trigonometry and algebra, geometry, arithmetic and all. So time management is very important. If you know any perfect shortcuts, then just go for it and solve it. And if you have any doubt regarding any question, don't solve it. Just leave it and skip to next question. And coming to English comprehension, it is very easy. But the thing is, you have to concentrate more on comprehensions, grammar, and your grammatical errors and all. Reading comprehension, grammar, vocabulary. If you just concentrate on these 3 parts more, you can easily crack this exam for English. And normally easy questions will be asked, but you have to improve your vocabulary. Otherwise, you will easily lose marks. So improve your comprehension skills also. And coming to general intelligence and reasoning, concentrate more on series, ranks, arrangement, coding, decoding, directions, analogy, syllogism and statement conclusion. So these are the particular chapters which are having high weightage for reasoning. And improve your logical thinking. Start thinking logically. Solve the questions very fastly, very quickly. And don't try to by heart any particular order for alphabets or something, because you will end up in negative marking, because most of the assumptions will be wrong in this particular reasoning. So coming to general awareness, go to all the newspapers and refer it every day. If you read at least two standard newspapers every day, you're going to rock general awareness. And coming to general knowledge questions, you have to study them as well, and watch television interviews and television news and all, so that you will be having knowledge on what all things are happening, like current affairs and all. So coming to general science, you should concentrate more on physics and chemistry. And coming to GK, concentrate more on politics, history, economy, sports and geography. And coming to current affairs, concentrate more on awards, sports, what are happening in financial and banking sector. And coming to others, concentrate on book names, authors, awards, miscellaneous awards and all. So keep reading newspapers at least 1 hour every day. Refer to at least two different newspapers. One is your local language and one is your English language, English newspaper. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such wonderful videos. Like and share this video. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your exam.